cover his weapon.
Well, Hampshire College in Massachusetts facing a wave of backlash after removing all American flags from the campus. The college president says the school initially lowered the flags to half staff after hate-based violence escalated around the country following the presidential election. The president of the college says removing the flags was meant to create, quote, meaningful discussion.
All right, cue the crazy video of the morning here. This is surveillance video. This is